All right, scholars, we have arrived at Florida A&M University, otherwise known as FAMU. FAMU opened its doors in 1887 and is located on the highest geographic hill in Tallahassee, Florida. Did you know that FAMU is the third largest historically black university in the United States and is also the only public historically black university in the state of Florida? Right now, I'm located inside of historic Lee Hall Auditorium, attending the President's Concert featuring the nationally acclaimed FAMU Wind Symphony. Lee Hall Auditorium is equipped with modern lighting and audio systems and a full orchestra shell for concerts. In other words, when it's time to put your concert on, Lee Hall Auditorium is the place to be. It's graduation time, and these scholars are getting ready to be launched into the world to make a difference in their chosen field of study. Did you know that the U.S. News and World Report lists the top public schools showed that FAMU placed higher than any other public HBCU among national universities? FAMU also maintained its ranking as the number two public HBCU. And this is what dorm room life looks like at FAMU University. As you can see, they have their school spirit in full effect as FAMU colors are green and orange. You can see this scholar has her notebook handy in case she needs to take some Cornell notes. I bet this is her avid notebook right here. All right, scholars, right now I'm located inside a classroom at FAMU University. I'm so impressed with these scholars passionately discussing their views on the chosen topic. They are collaborating just like we do at Joseph Kills Elementary. Can you imagine yourself in a college classroom? Well, you should, because I can see each and every last one of you scholars excelling in the college of your choice. When you talk about one of the best bands in the land, you don't have to go that far. The Marching 100 is the official name of the marching band at FAMU. Since its inception, the band has been credited for 30 innovative techniques, which have become the standard operating procedures for many high school and collegiate marching band programs. Known for precision, demonstrated in every aspect of its performance, is a key to the success of the 100. Did you know that in 2007, FAMU performed with the legendary singer Prince in the Super Bowl? As a matter of fact, here's a clip from that performance.
That was so special.
Oh, I'm sorry, scholars. I'm so sorry. I got caught up in the song. Well, some of FAMU's notable alumni include South Carolina's own, by way of Clarendon County, Miss Althea Gibson, who was an American tennis player and professional golfer and one of the first African-American athletes to cross the color line of international tennis. Anika Noni Rose is an American actress and singer. Keisha Lance Bottoms is an American politician and lawyer who was the 60th mayor of the city of Atlanta. Anne Common, who is an American rapper, actor, narrator, chef, and writer.
I hope you enjoyed your avid tour. We are Kills Cubs Strong.